Okay, so maybe stuff's getting more immune to shock as I go, and I should probably get electrified too.
Probably should.
Yeah, I'm thinking that's what the problem is. Getting out. I'll come back. Don't worry about it. There's just too much in there. I can't handle it right now. One health kit.
Oh, that was awesome.
Yeah, sometimes I'm awesome, you know. It's too bad I can't recollect my bolt, because his body went everywhere. Back here. I've seen it hit him like twice. Or what I think hit him. I want you as my friend.
You did fantastic just now.
That was bad. I don't know. I thought I hit him twice. Like I saw the electricity hit him. There we go. There we go. Regain a little of my dignity. Still not sure what I'm supposed to go though. Was that casino fully explored? No, I need to go to the back room of the casino.
Back room of the casino! Hopefully that's where we need to go!
Whoa, this is new.
What is this?
This is creepy.
Oh, this is it.
This is creepy. That?
No, that's not a person. Wait, maybe it is.
I don't like this. I don't think I can get back up once I go down. Look at
No, you can't.
I don't like it.
But you gotta go.
I know. But I don't have a lot of stuff, you know? Ow! Alright, let's see how it goes. I think it's a fake person. It's a bomb! Look, I can't get in there yet. Yeah, I gotta deal with it. I should have brought a big daddy.
Telekinesis.
Why?
I think he's throwing bombs at you.
Oh. Well, good deal. Well, I'll just have him limited ammo.
Hey, what's going on?
Fucking him out.
Did you just get out of there?
Yep.
Wow.
I think I was supposed to kill him. I'm sure the fire goes away when I do. Fucking him out.
You're out.
I'm not out.
Oh! Cool!
Gotcha.
Was that him?
I don't think so.
Nope.
Yeah, I thought I was clever. At least I'm not at the mercy of being locked in the bottom part. Woo! That's definitely gotta be the guy.
Ow! Oh, perfect! He's got a buddy to take a picture with. That's so
really
cute.
He's hugging him.
Aww. No, he's like, I'm so sad. Don't tell anybody. Don't tell anybody. Oh, I'm with him. I don't think anybody's taken a cuter picture.
Maybe not.
For Cohen's masterpiece.
I don't really call it cute, dude. It's dead bodies. Yeah, you are getting warmed up. Alright. Just get out of here. Last picture. Reloads. Where's that big daddy at? That'd be so cool.
Oh! I thought you got a headshot for
a
second.
I did too. It's okay though. Heart shot. That's why I didn't collect a heart when I killed him. Now where's this big daddy I hear stomping around all over the place? Whatever. Dude, he's in the atrium already.
Do 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 do.
Mana mana.
Do 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 do.
Mana mana.
Do 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 do. Mana mana.
He's not waving anymore.
That's sad.
Oh, down there. Down there, shit. I'm gonna lurch, man. I'm lurching! That's wrench lurking.
Boosh!
Boom, wrench lurked.
Wrench lurked.
He's got lurched. I need health kits so bad, dude. Yeah, the bots will come, you'll be dead. I don't want to hack it. I just got money up the wazoo, so. Health kits.
At the top.
I got it.
Oh, you did get it, okay.
Yeah. Cool.
She's like caressing that lockbox.
You love that box. You get that box.
Do you really love box?
She really loves box, man. You should see her hold that box. Ta-da!
Achievement get!
All the dead people pictures. Okay, isn't it pretty? It's so wonderful. Best art ever.
Wait, come back. Look up the stairs.
Is that him?
Yep.
Really?
Yeah.
Really?
Don't.
Why? I just want to kill him, dude.
Look at him.
Who were these people to him, anyway? You know what I mean?
His previous proteges.
Great, so I'm probably next. He's got another picture frame that's gonna like drop from the ceiling and be like, oh wait, it's missing something. How do I become his one and only true? What if I kill him?
If you kill him now, you won't see him later in the game.
And then we won't be able to get this chest. Essentially, is what's gonna happen. Right?
I'm actually, Garrett's wondering if we're playing any games in real life right now. Well,
oh,
I like, guess this is real life, but yeah. non-streaming.
Is this real life?
Is this real?
Yeah. Non-streaming games? Yeah. We play other games.
Right now, I'm playing Uncharted 2, and I actually just bought the BitTrip Saga on 3DS, so that's pretty fun.
And I was doing Final Fantasy Theater Rhythm on 3DS, and I got Ni No Kuni going on PS3.
Oh, yeah, I guess I'm playing a little bit of Ni No Kuni also.
And then, I don't know, Smite every once in a while, League of Legends. What happened? I don't know, I changed my games quite a bit. So I can't kill him now?
You can kill him now.
If I don't, he'll kill more people later?
I think you will see him later in the game if you don't kill him now.
And he definitely won't have the key on him now.
I don't remember.
Because he wouldn't do that.
This is all up to you, sir. Do you want to kill Sandra Cohen right here, right now?
Because, I mean, curiosity gets me. And look at this thing. I've been opening crates and smuggle things and junk.
But the question is, does he have the key on him right now?
Watch this be a freaking joke. Like, you open this and it's just like a picture inside or something.
Oh, Garrett does not want us to kill him.
How did you do your playthrough? Or how many times have you played through this?
I've played through it complete once. Like, I've beaten the game once. I've started it several times. He seems pretty insistent of, don't kill him.
Did you kill him?
I did kill him.
I do feel like killing him.
Duh!
But since you killed him, let's play this a different way.
Okay.
That way you can see the other side.
Okay.
I don't...
What's in the box? What's in the box?
Will you at least tell me what happens if I do kill him?
I don't remember.
You're killing me, Smalls.
We can look it up later.
Okay. Still no film. That's okay. Let's get out of here. So I think that's four pictures, and what happens afterwards, right? Like.
Well, what happens afterwards was, do you kill him or do you not?
So we should call it a good night?
Let's at least get to the bathysphere.
Alright, we can do that. They'll be like, next time, we'll jump in the water. And splish splashy.
And here we are. We might as well just save right here.
Good idea.
Woo!
Well, thanks for watching, guys. It's been fun.
Wait. No, we're not gonna kill him. We're already this far. We're already this far.
Don't kill him. Yes, kill him. Don't kill him. No.
There are such mixed emotions in this one playthrough so far. All right.
It'll be interesting to have another storyline later to play. So I'm on board with not killing him. Plus, I really want to know what's in the chest. Like, that's gonna eat at me if I don't do it.
Well, thanks for joining us again. This has been. Wait, did Josh play Infinite? No, Josh has not played Infinite.
Although when we did live together, I saw you play about 5 hours of it. So I am familiar with
it. Wow. Wait.
Ish, I think.
I didn't have it when we lived together.
I watched you play it.
Yeah, you watched me play it. He definitely watched me play it, but we will definitely stream Infinite.
But not right after this. We're going to play some other games. Our BioShock will come back maybe next month? Next couple weeks. Depends on what we play next.
Yeah, it depends on what we play next. But yeah, we will be back on with BioShock Monday night.
Tuesday morning.
Wait, hold on. Let's talk about this right now on camera. Josh, what are you doing on Sunday?
Lunch with my mom.
Okay.
Mattress shopping.
Okay.
And then nothing.
Well... Do you want to stream a little bit?
Yeah, we should do it.
Alright, then yeah, we'll probably be on Sunday at some time.
Did you want to play Drinking Metal Slug?
No.
No? Why not?
Because I want to see my girlfriend at night, instead of being wasted and passing out here.
Just tell her to come over too.
Nope. Because she works until 11.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Well.
Anyways, we will be on Sunday at some time. Definitely check Twitter to know when.
Swish,
and we
swish.
Will be playing some random ass games swish, that aren't BioShock.
Right.
But we will be back with BioShock Monday night, 1 a.m. Central Time.
Indeed. On to the next thing. What is the next area? Hephaestus.
Alright.
Yep.
Well. Thanks for joining us. This is always the awkward part because I'm like, where's the stop button? All right.
Have a good night.
Have a good night, guys.
Wherever you're at.
Peace.